Yo, what's good? It's Ocean here. Welcome to the video. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome if you're new. A few days ago now, Kanye West released his new album called Jesus is King, and I had a full listen to it. It's cool. I like it. I vibe with it. But the first song on that album, I think it's called Every Hour, really caught my attention. I was listening to it and I thought, I can sample this. I can turn this into like a really nice beat. This is how the song sounds. Let me play it to you. Sounds really soulful, so it's about to be lit. I'm gonna turn this into a fire beat. Let's get into it.
Ocean gang or drown.
I got Logic Pro X open. I've dragged in the sample already, and I'm just gonna get chopping, chop out the places that I really wanna use. And the song probably starts from around here. That's more or less a perfect chop right there, but I think some of it might be just slightly off timing. I'm gonna chop it up a bit more just so it's like in perfect timing. All right, so that's more or less a perfect loop right there. All I did was chop out some of the spaces and time stretch it so it's perfectly hitting on the BPM when it needs to. Go ahead, add in some effects now. That's pretty much it for the samples, just for now. I might come back to it a bit later and switch up a bit more. But I'm gonna go ahead, add in a bass, add in some drums, and keep building from there. Alright, I think there was one note that I played him wrong. Control everything, Command A, Q to quantize that so everything's in place. And then Shift Option down. I like that bass, but I do want some variation when I do arrange it into a proper beat. So I'm just gonna Command D, duplicate that bass, and try and pencil in another bass line or something that goes underneath this. Together now for the second bass. It kind of just mimics and goes with the actual bass line. It's not exactly the same, but very similar. Gonna offset some of these snares as well. I'm just shortening the release a bit so it ends quicker. I've got my hi-hat open here. And I'm gonna play it in with the keyboard, so it's like very unquantized, the velocities are all different. Let's see how this turns out. And then I'm just gonna make sure that everything is cool, nothing is like super offbeat. And then I'm gonna select that, Command R, repeat that over, Command J, join that up. Last thing I'm gonna add on top of this now is the kick. Go ahead and quantize that and Command R repeat, Command J. Like what we've got so far right here, I'm gonna rearrange this out so we have like some transitions, some switch ups and stuff like that. And then I'm thinking I'll add like a Kanye West a cappella on top of this just to hear how it sounds as a full song. Alright, so I chopped out a piece of the original sample that I want to use for the intro. It's not perfectly in time, but I'm just literally going to use it for the intro, so I don't really, it doesn't really matter too much. Let's chop here, chop here. And actually, I'm going to bounce out all the drums, drag it back in and add some effects on it because I want to pitch it up and maybe just add like some reverb and stuff like that. All right, I've got the drums bounced out. I'm going to drag it back in now. And I took out the kick just because I still want the kick to hit the way it's hitting right now. So for the drums. And then I'm thinking I might just add in like some sound shifter again here. Pitch it up a bit. Added some RC20. And a touch of reverb as well. And I'm also thinking adding some overdrive, adding some distortion. Alright, I like how that's hitting now. So for the first part after the intro right there, I'm gonna get rid of the bass. I don't really want the bass. And then here I'm gonna introduce the bass. And then let's alternate the bass here. Okay, so I've added in the Kanye West power a cappella. I've chopped it up so it's all in time with the beat that I made. And all together now, this is what we got. I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, doing better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. Bam. One man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. That is it for the beat or the song, whatever you want to call it. I flipped the every hour into like I don't know, can you call it a typical Kanye West song? Like an old soulful kind of Kanye West song with his vocals on top. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that thumbs up button. And also, if you haven't done so already and you're watching my videos and you're still watching, hit that subscribe button right now. Join the family. Help me get to 100K before 2020. That is about it for this video. I'll see you in the future.